The ruins of St. Paul's is a famous landmark in Macau, built between 1602 and 1640 by Jesuit priests to spread Catholicism. It originally included St. Paul's College and the Church of St. Paul, also known as Modern Day. The ruins serve as a reminder of Macau's unique roots and attract many tourists who only see the remains of the old church. The ruins of St. Paul's were included in the Historic Centre of Macau, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, in 2005.